Hey guys, it's Friday and that means another episode of Trusted Recommends. This is the show where we run through some of the highest scoring products we've reviewed this week. So let's have a look and see what's included. IQ 7 Legend. The IQ 7 Legend is a highly capable Android phone that's built for gamers. However, our reviewer found it was far easier to live with than your average pure gaming phone, thanks to a nice design and even a capable camera. It scored 4 out of 5. The Honor 50. The Honor 50 signals the return of Google services to an Honor device, but there's certainly more here than just apps. The screen is a joy, the battery is very reliable, and the main camera sensor is pretty good too. It's only really let down by the poorer quality secondary sensor and the lack of some practical touches, such as an IP rating, headphone jack, and SD card slot. It scored 4 out of 5. The Razer Huntsman V2. This may look like an ordinary wired gaming keyboard considering its extravagant price, but it excels at the basics to such a degree that it thoroughly deserves a Trusted Recommends badge. It features a top-class sturdy design, while the optical switches provide both an ultra-satisfying clicky feel and some of the fastest performance around. It scored 4 out of 5. Halo Infinite. The latest entry in the long-running series features a captivating story along with newer, fun gameplay mechanics like the grapple shot. Our reviewer also found that while the new generic open world segments failed to elevate Infinite to the best in the series, they at least offer welcome breathers between each action-packed segment. It scored 4 out of 5. Microsoft Surface Pro 8. The Surface Pro 8 isn't a huge step forward for Microsoft's tablet line, but it's a definite move in the right direction. Our reviewer found that the device fixed a number of niggling flaws and added a few key performance upgrades like Thunderbolt connectivity, an Intel 11th gen CPU and 120Hz refresh rate display. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Razer DeathAdder V2X Hyperspeed. This is a brilliant mid-range wireless gaming mouse. Our reviewer praised the snappy sensor, gorgeous and comfortable frame and excellent battery life. The only thing missing is a little bit of RGB lighting. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Q Acoustics M20 HD. Considering the price, performance and versatility, there isn't much to moan about when it comes to the M20 HD speakers. They are versatile performers with a warm sonic performance that's thoroughly enjoyable whether it's music, movies or games you're listening to. They scored 4.5 out of 5. Indesit DFO 3T133FUK. This Indesit dishwasher isn't the cheapest to run, however our reviewer found that it cleans brilliantly, has flexible internal space and retails for a competitive price. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Wiz Smart Lighting. This affordable smart light system impressed us a lot. Praise went to the wide range of smart bulbs, fittings and light strips, while optional motion sensors and remotes give Wiz more control than other smart lights we've reviewed. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Ninja Foodie Max Dual Zone Air Fryer AF400 UK. Once you get past its huge footprint, this air fryer is the ideal kitchen companion for a big family. We loved how each compartment can be controlled individually, or you can just double up to cook a larger quantity of one item. It scored 5 out of 5. Forza Horizon 5. With its gorgeous visuals, addictive CarPlay, and a wide array of events to take part in, our reviewer was blown away by the latest installment in the excellent Forza Horizon open world driving series. If you've been looking for a title to really show off your Xbox Series X, then this is certainly it. It scored 5 out of 5. Bowers & Wilkins Zeppelin. The same odd shape, but with more of a focus on streaming, the Zeppelin's comeback is a worthy one with terrific audio performance and slick streaming capabilities. It scored 5 out of 5. That's all the products we've got time for this week. Let us know in the comments below if you've bought any of the products we've mentioned, and we'll see you in the episode next week.